Welcome to Exams Daily YouTube channel. Today we are going to see about current affairs quiz of August 27, 2019.
Before that, those who didn't subscribe our Exams Daily YouTube channel, click the subscribe button and also do not forget to click the bell button to get updates from our YouTube channel.
First question, Purna project was launched by which state? Option A, Assam, Option B, Odisha, Option C, Gujarat, Option D, Maharashtra. The right answer is Option C, Gujarat. Second question, which country will allow women as spectators in the Football World Cup qualifier? Option A, Pakistan, Option B, Iran, Option C, Saudi, Option D, Afghanistan. The right answer is Option B, Iran. Third question, students from which college own a year of mentorship at Ideathon conducted by the Atal Innovation Mission? Option A, Sri Sai Baba National Degree College, Option B, Indian Institute of Technology, Option C, University of Delhi, Option D, National Institute of Technology. The right answer is Option A, Sri Sai Baba National Degree College. Fourth question, in which year Pluto reclassified as a dwarf planet? Option A, 2009, Option B, 2008, Option C, 2006, Option D, 2004. The right answer is Option C, 2006. Fifth question, which commission has constituted advisory board for banking frauds to examine bank fraud of over 50 crores rupees? Option A, the Central Vigilance Commission, Option B, Central Bureau of Investigation, Option C, Staff Selection Commission, Option D, National Human Rights Commission. The right answer is Option A, the Central Vigilance Commission. Sixth question, 45th G7 summit was held in which country? Option A, America, Option B, France, Option C, Russia, Option D, London. The right answer is Option B, France. Seventh question, which country recently signed MOU on cultural exchange program, space technology, solar energy with India? Option A, Qatar, Option B, UAE, Option C, Bahrain, Option D, Afghanistan. The right answer is Option C, Bahrain. Eighth question, who has been chosen for the Eminent Engineer Award for the year 2019? Option A, Arjit Singh, Option B, Sri Prabhakar Singh, Option C, Prakash Javadekar, Option D, Urjit Singh. The right answer is Option B, Sri Prabhakar Singh. Ninth question, who has been awarded the King Hamad Order of the Renaissance Award? Option A, Ramnath Govind, Option B, Narendra Modi, Option C, Amit Shah, Option D, Rajnath Singh. The right answer is Option B, Narendra Modi. 10th question, World Skill Kazan 2019 was started in which country? Option A, America, Option B, France, Option C, Russia, Option D, London. The right answer is Option C, Russia. 11th question, who won the 129th Durand Cup? Option A, Gokulam Kerala FC, Option B, Real Kashmir FC, Option C, Punjab Blaster FC, Option D, Shillong Lajok FC. The right answer is Option A, Gokulam Kerala FC. 12th question, who became India's second recurve cadet world champion after Deepika Kumari? Option A, Komalika Bari, Option B, Jayanta Takulkar, Option C, Dola Banerjee, Option D, Tarundeep Rai. The right answer is Option A, Komalika Bari. 13th question, Who won the Badminton World Championship Gold 2019 in women's single? Option A, Sania Nehwal. Option B, PV Sindhu. Option C, Sikki Reddy. Option D, Ritu Puvanar Das. The right answer is option B, PV Sindhu.